just got started last year, but I'm really excited to be part of the Laguna Niguel Chamber again. I was a member years ago, and with Coldwell Banker and the Godfrey Group, I was very graciously excited to be a part of a multi-billion dollar sales and listing team. It's actually one of the premier teams in Coldwell Banker throughout the U.S., and we're located right in the backyard here in Laguna Niguel. Godfrey Group, Zeb Ferguson. Nice to meet everybody, and glad to see some of the faces I've seen for many years. Thank you.
So on behalf of the City of Laguna Niguel, the City, I want to congratulate Coldwell Banker Residential Broker Zeb Ferguson for his business and becoming a member of the Laguna Niguel Chamber of Commerce.
Thank you very much.
I'm Dean Kowalski, City Council member, and I'm representing Congressman Dana Rohrabacher, and this is a certificate of recognition presented to Coldwell Banker Residential Broker, and congratulations.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Christy Kachikian, District Representative for Senator Pat Bates and resident of Laguna Niguel. We love realtors bringing their business to Laguna Niguel, so congratulations.
I'm Sergio Prince, and I'm here on behalf of Orange County Supervisor Lisa Bartlett. And on behalf of the supervisor, we want to offer our congratulations on the occasion of your ribbon cutting today. You are to be commended for distinguishing yourself every day by creating excellent real estate experiences for your customers and their communities. So on behalf of Supervisor Lisa Bartlett, I'd like to present you with this certificate of recognition.
Thank you, sir.
I'm Dave Simpson, Chairman of the Board of the Laguna Niguel Chamber of Commerce, and it gives me great honor to welcome you back as a former resident, and I think a realtor is a natural fit for the chamber. You'll get to know everyone and you have a wide exposure, so welcome.